I've learned many lessons.
Hey guys, and welcome to Time with Tammy, where every Wednesday you get to spend a little bit of time with me in the rareness that is my brain. So I've been back at uni now for about 2 weeks. The first week I was here because I had a deadline due, and quite frankly, I cannot get work done at home. But now I'm back, uni has officially started, and I assume for most of you guys, uni has now started. And listen, I'm just here, this is a public service announcement. I'm just here to help you. I'm trying to help you be the baddest bee that you can be. And without me, what are we? Right. So I put together 5 outfits from Pretty Little Thing, because where else do I buy my clothes besides Pretty Little Thing, just waiting on the brand deal? I put together 5 outfits, head to toe, Pretty Little Thing, besides maybe one top that I got from Mulek. That's not important. Yeah, let me show them today. I'm very into like jumper dresses and baggy dresses, and if you knew me back in the day when I was like 16, very insecure about my body. I used to think because of my body type, if I wore a big dress, or not a big dress, like a jumper dress, like a dress that wasn't necessarily tight to like accentuate features of my body that are like aesthetically pleasing, that I would look like a loaf of bread. Still get that, like I still look like a loaf of bread. But I'm okay to look like a loaf of bread. So firstly, I got this red ribbed turtleneck jumper dress. It's got these flared arms at the end. And if you know me, I don't like fashion now. I like to scream that I'm a 90s/80s baby. Fashion wise. So listen, I'm trying to be me, and this is a bit of me. Next jumper dress is, I got this a while ago, and it's so comfortable because I wear it as a jumper dress and I wear it as a jumper, and it's simply a black jumper dress, and it's huge. And if there's one dress that I look like a loaf of bread in, it's this dress. Again, like I said, I'm a bit of a 90s baby when it comes to fashion and my fashion sense. So I'm into the whole like baggy trousers type of thing. I'm trying to get these for a hot minute now, but obviously I'm a student, so I'm poor. So £28 is actually a lot for me to shell out on these trousers. And luckily, mum got them for me. There are these brown cargo trousers. They have these detailed pockets, which I think are really like, they're cute. But tell me why there are no buttons. Tell me why I can see no buttons. They don't work. But I paired that also with this like checkered tie front crop top, which again, I feel like, I don't know if you guys haven't heard this because you weren't here when I had this conversation, but I feel like a lumberjack. Next, even more Kim Possible X, not like the girl who's going to be in the new Kim Possible movie, but whatever. I got these camo cargo trousers, which, but yeah, no, I went through a lot and I've been trying to get these for like a year, but again, they're like £28 and I don't have that money, which is why mummy got them for me. My most favourite purchase of this life, it's my jacket. This jacket right here. Topshop got it on sale for £15 plus 10% off for student discount. I have a little lookbook at the end of this. Before you go and look and watch the beautiful lookbook, that we have to thank Debbie for standing out in the 2-degree cold to film with me. Make sure you like and subscribe, because I know there's 61% of you who are watching this and are not subscribing, but you keep on coming back for more. So you might as well subscribe, because it will help you up, because I know you like my content. But make sure you like, subscribe, comment if you want me to do more lookbook. I'm trying to teach you to be the baddest bee you can be. Because without me, what are we? And I'll see you on Friday. Bye.
Ayo. What's happening? We gonna need a lady front and center. Let's go. If you a bad chick, let me hear you say. Little booty, big booty, don't care. You got your own car or your own crib. Checking for the best. Take a look.
with it.